The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 269 pounds, the superstar.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
All right, I love this guy.
And his opponent from Australia, weighing in at 389 pounds, the King!
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you could throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight. The ground up.
Superhuman. And he's able to counter.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Right across the back of the neck. Body on body with force. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Short jab. Just raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
That's just a beatdown.
She's taking is starting to pile up.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's right.
Four-way slam!
Oh.
scouted.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
He's going for it all.
Taking flight. Body splash.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, sent flying.
And sent right into the corner. Oh, saw it coming.
German suplex.
But that's not all.
And a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Thanks for coming.
And no days.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count anymore.
Lift off.
Diving shoulder tackle. Uh-oh, look at what are they going to do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Double axe handle. Oof. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Long fall, an even harder impact.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right. Two.
Trampling. He's able to sidestep there. Vertical suplex. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Able to avoid it. And respond to the counter.
No way. Astounding power.
End of days.
See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be.
He kicks out somehow.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
And the heaviest hit for the arsenal was not enough.
The WWE Universe really needs.
And look at this now. Bad intentions.
What up with that?
I think he just punched him in the chest. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Loving blow. Some to his opposition.
He might be thinking of putting his efforts towards ending things soon.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Well scouted reversal there.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
He's returning fire.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Barely kicks out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
saw that one coming. Back and forth from these a counter answered by another counter. Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Reversal! Can he take advantage? What energy in the arena tonight. Ooh, brutal form. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Just caught flush.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. How's that for a count? Powerless position to be in right now. Look at this. Running elbow drop on target.
Thanks for coming.
Incredible. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, the Superstar, Ay!
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.